Our goal for the Capstone is to enable students to work on a real-world project solving current business problems. We also use that as an opportunity for students to demonstrate, to learn, to practice their project management skills, their leadership skills, their communications and negotiation skills, because that is what the real world is. The industry-sponsored projects are projects that are initiated by a partner company who has a live business problem that they like our students to help in solving or gain better insights. We also have some projects that are student-initiated. One group of our students initiated a project using AI to automate medical coding. And at the conclusion of the Capstone, they actually receive seed funding to start it as a startup. One of the things that we emphasize to our students is that the pre-Capstone is not a taught course. It's a residency. It's a residency where students will come together to spend 3 wonderful weeks on campus at Harvard. Students will bond together. They will build the kind of relationship that will last for a lifetime. They will work with each other to identify the project and develop the proposal that they will be implementing the next semester.
I got tears in my eyes when I stepped on campus for the first time. You see a lot of intellectual people and peers and professors and even the sponsors that spoke to us. And it's incredibly inspiring to just know that you have all this knowledge around you from so many different sources and just to think of what we could do with that when we all come together.
It's been phenomenal so far. I mean, and I'm not exaggerating a bit. We are working with people from multidisciplinary fields, people from different, I think 15 different countries. Spending this time together in person is really a very good experience so far.
You make friends from all over the world, and it's so easy here. So someone you probably will never talk in your life if you pass by, but here in Harvard, it's natural.
I applied for housing. I'm now staying in the Adams house. It's been so much fun. It's the same place that FDR stayed. For people who are seasoned professionals, going back to a dorm room, enjoying the Harvard experience all over again is amazing.
For me, the Capstone project is allowing me to break out of my shell. I've never been a part of something that feels so big. You know, working with NASA, like a dream. It's really given me the courage to be like, no, you can step up. You can be with these people.